No, no.
Work really hard with Iraqi security forces to help bring security and stability to Basra. In terms of what we wanted to do differently, I think we've been up through some difficult times. The campaign's enjoyed peaks and it's enjoyed troughs, just like most campaigns do. And I think it's for people now to reflect on the successes and learn the lessons. And I know that process will happen when we get back.